So this is another example of where automated technologies may be able to help us. So the ball is through up.
Braking to avoid collision.
It's such a smooth brake. So these green lights, that means car's in control.
That's exactly right. So this is part of what we call the HMI, human machine interface. A big part of what we research here. And for example, letting us know that I make a corner here, I'm gonna go and turn it off.
Okay.
And you can see that interface has gone away to tell me that I'm no longer in an automated control.